What's up, everybody? It's your boy Quick Start. My name is, oh yeah, I completely ruined that, but we're Black playing The Walking Dead, New Frontier. Yeah, you have to watch the last episode.
Hey, my family, where are they? But what did you do with my family? Please, man.
I would have played the nice
card. Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back then. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
It wasn't my fault.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were
say
just...
Say it, don't spray it, oh my god.
Not
gosh.
Another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the heck? Stop!
Stop! Oh, shit! Oh, no! I just drive off, though. You could have kept going. Got that train crap in front of the truck. Lee from The Walking Dead found himself in a similar predicament. And he had on handcuffs just like this. Shoot those assets.
Hey!
This gonna make me shoot, isn't it? Help me out with these handcuffs. Hey, that crash made a lot of noise. You should, like, bounce. I chose not to shoot him.
Fuck.
Alright, hit me in the back of the head.
Yeah. Alright.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Is that who I think it is? Is that
Look,
who I think
I'm
it is?
I'm no threat to you, okay?
I recognize that voice.
Well, that's obvious.
I recognize that voice.
Seeing how you didn't shoot that guy.
Yeah. Why, Clementine, you have grown. I wonder how much this is since, like, the last game. How much time it's been.
Okay. Now don't do anything stupid. Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
Hey, you still have freaking ducks at it.
You're a kid.
You just happened to be walking
by. Wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
Oh.
Shit.
What do you need the truck for?
To drive.
I don't want to go with Clementine.
Put your hands up. Close
your eyes.
I'd
rather go back and find my family.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
Oh, Clementine.
This is payment for
saving
you.
I thought you better than that. I
Call
thought you better
you
than
want.
When I played this lead.
You're a thief.
That's my niece's candy bar.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Give her diabetes.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked, and I don't... I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522.
So I'm
and that's
guessing
when we
if
found
I
the junkyard. The
chose to climb that
They're still
ladder.
There.
Some
I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard if you let me have your van.
Ah, oh, heck nah.
I get you there in one piece, then I drive
heck
away.
Nah.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway?
Because I taught you better than that. Plain as Lee.
Let's go.
This really necessary?
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Hey, I don't blame you.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Well?
Yeah.
Thanks for not killing me, Clementine.
Don't thank me yet.
If I would have chose to shoot that guy, I wonder how I would have went. chapters like it's nothing. Look at that guy's old. Oh my gosh. Limit time. Ooh. The blood came out before she even.
You're good at that.
She's had training since she was like six.
You don't want to talk?
Or eight?
Fine.
Or ten. I don't.
But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
You give me a weapon, we can protect each other.
I give you a weapon, I can't take my eyes off you. At least this way I know what I'm up against.
I probably shouldn't ask for a gun. I mean, I wouldn't, in real life.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
There's literally just a stop sign there.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
It means dead in Spanish.
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
You would not do that.
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people.
What happened to the baby?
Not for a while, anyway.
Yeah. Well,
when
it
I
shows.
Said that I made a choice,
meaning
that
you'd be sure you like, dust up on those people.
I chose
skills.
Not to go with Kenny at the end of season two. I chose to go inside the building. But I did save Kenny's life, though, so yeah.
Who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
Well, I didn't do it alone. My, Kate helped. She did.
Well, judging how the other
work,
game
actually
went, and
sounds nice.
How I'm now playing
having
life
a partner.
Your roof is going to last for
how
the
how about
game.
You? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was, but some people looked out for me too.
What happened to them?
Never forget Lee.
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food.
Okay.
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this.
What if you
come
just
on.
Her? Was that literally duct tape around your hands? Boy, I could have got out of that in a second.
There!
Why you just scream the word there? Oh my gosh, no.
Get to the gate! Just keep going. You'll open up!
Oh my gosh. I set my controller down. I'm trying to watch what happens.
Hey!
Open up!
Who's that? Oh.
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Well, yeah, with a saw rifle. Bang. Okay, I can do this. There's no auto aim, it kind of like snaps into place.
Fuck!
Limit time.
Fire.
You told you better than that. Big fella, the Fuji is fine. I don't think that makes
sense. Get your ass inside! Come on, now!
Thank you, Jerry, for the video. Boy, who the what? That's
God
the real Gerald.
Damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be
trapped.
Oh,
this isn't the junkyard.
Hiding
okay.
from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit.
I thought this was Oz about to be right. Oh,
sorry
man.
To hear that.
Ouch.
This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me?
Yeah, we just like sleep.
There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you want to hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in.
Well, I kind of have a tendency to get beat up, so we'll see what happens.
Well, welcome to Prescott. pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess.
Wow.
The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
No, no, this place is actually kind of charming.
It's I kind of feel like
walls
sometimes
all the
you
way
shouldn't
around,
say anything, but I panic when I see the timer going up.
Thing?
Yeah, like I said, this is a pretty cool place. Hey, Bobby. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
Don't worry.
If you guys made it this long,
survivors,
I'm sure you know,
or
know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way.
You have this other community that you can always check out.
I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Let's see the barter system. And see how that works.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know. It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Oh, social interaction. Oh, let's do it.
Play your hand. You're gonna lose, but you don't have to do it in slow motion.
Don't try and rush me. I know your game.
This is my game, clearly.
Always a smart ass. Well, it ain't gonna work.
That's loser talk.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
Yeah, I'm a professional baseball player.
Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And yeah. That got a lifetime ban?
Nah, they just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard they used to do it on.
All I know is what I read in the papers. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
No, thank you.
No. I'll race you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
I don't know this game.
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit.
Yeah, call it. You got some good cards.
He's bluffing.
Call it.
He's got bullshit written all over.
Is that a fact?
All right. I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
If you lose,
moment of truth,
I'm out of here.
Flip him. Oh, my. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good looking hand there, but not good looking enough.
God.
Did he beat you?
Oh. Shit, sorry.
And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house. Bottoms up.
I was just hoping he wouldn't look at me.
Oh, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal? And it's done.
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off.
You
I traded him
my
a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something?
Well, you look like Johnny Clevis from GTA 4.
Because I don't scare easy, all right?
Just make it right. We can all walk away from this nice and easy.
Yeah, you should have gave him a crap.
You can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets
don't work.
You
shoot him, we both die.
Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Oh, ouch! Dang, that's never going to heal properly.
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down,
You
huh?
Barely got beat up, bro.
You were acting crazy. I was, too. We just got a little out of hand.
Yeah, while you getting them bullets, give us some bandages too, because my eye.
You gotta get her under control, man.
I'm gonna give you these hands.
This ain't no way to do.
Yeah, business. I am. Yeah, I am. Yeah, she like that.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back.
Why do you not still have your hands up? Those bullets don't work.
I need our bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Drop the gun!
Right now! Why would you shoot him again?
He attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
I'm gonna take the fall.
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you.
The law.
Does she really have to shoot?
Clementine, the law. I'm gonna go with her story. Yeah.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it.
I'm going with that story.
I'm putting
Jeez.
You two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
Whoa.
With it.
Oh,
hey, what?
What is a lock and key?
Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Thank you once again, Gerald.
Fucking up my bar.
I swear, they tried to make him look so much like him. Even as, like, the shirt.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade-A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Thanks. He has good intentions.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar.
What else could I do, Clementine? Why?
That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. Well, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks.
I think I don't know you, Clementine. I played as you before.
Just don't think this makes us friends or anything. Hello?
Clementine doesn't get attached to people because people die. Who is this?
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Tripp sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Javier.
Pleasure's all mine. Don't know what else.
Pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now.
Bro, this blood is dry. Come on, man.
Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still.
Ouch.
Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble?
What?
As if good looks equal bad behavior or something.
Yeah. Well, it takes one to know one.
One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one.
That was nice. I liked it.
People are saying she killed a man in cold blood.
Lies.
If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly?
Oh, you're getting the lie.
Arguing, and then she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. But fuck that bastard.
Hey, okay. If you say so. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town. And get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
Yeah, you're helping now.
Hey, it's okay. You've done enough.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right, that was quick. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier.
Oh, not yet.
On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
Yeah, I get it. Crap.
All right. Fair enough.
Well,
if you just like Skyrim,
go kiss a skunk's
ass.
I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Boy Scout.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they could need a medic.
No,
she's gonna help us out.
Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
Yeah, she's way too valuable for you guys. I let her stay.
Look, maybe there's another way.
Don't let us out of here.
We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield.
Don't let us out of here.
We don't use it much, but
They'll let us out of here.
We could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
Sounds like trouble.
Need help? I'll be right there to give it.
Something tells me Trip won't be too happy about you sneaking us out the back door.
He'll get pissy, but he'll get over it. Sometimes with him, you gotta ask for forgiveness rather than permission. Anyway,
he's really nice.
I've got to check on some patients. I thought you were sleeping, Clementine. I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's awesome.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Oh my gosh. I feel like if I go tonight, it's gonna land me more trouble, but family, man, family.
We're leaving tonight with Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
All right, I'm in.
Wow, you wanna go
you
with
know,
us?
When I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
Ah.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah. Well, guess yeah, that's I right. The right
I tried
call.
To abandon him. Oh, I didn't try. I actually did.
Sounds like Eleanor will be a little while. Maybe we should get a few winks.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Yeah, Clementine, sleep with one eye open. Wait. What's this? Are we seeing a backstory? I feel like that's like a transition to a backstory.
Hey, what you drawing there, goofball? Can I see?
Oh yeah, it's the baby.
You know I'm no good at this game, but I'll try to guess what it is. Just give me a second, I'll figure it out.
Is it a dog? I don't...
It's a doggy, right? It's me. It looks just like me. Come on, can you say Clem, AJ? Give it a try.
For Clem. A baby, so understands the English pretty well.
Not much of a talker, are you, goofball? Edith says you should be speaking by now, but... Don't worry
Ain't
about
no
it.
Phonics.
You'll talk when you're ready.
Just survival.
That was weird.
Clem, open up. It's me.
Edith,
and
what's
who
wrong?
Are you?
The group from last week. They're back. And now they're armed. This is bad, Clem. There's a lot of them. Too many of them.
What do they want from us?
More than we can give. And now they're angry. Just pack whatever you can. Be ready to
we're
run,
leaving?
Just in case. They got a lot of cars, and they're seriously pissed off. This is gonna get ugly. I know it.
It's already ugly.
Pack your stuff. When I get back, we gotta get the hell out.
Shit, shit, shit. Barry Essentials, come on.
Barry Essentials. Big
man.
Fella, get the water. Get the water.
Starving.
It didn't have to be this way. You could have just given us some grub, some
bullets.
Medicine, that's it. This is
bullets.
Your fault.
What else is
Y'all
there?
Are just hoarding it for your fucking self.
Kitty's hat. Big fella, take it.
Clem.
I got Kitty's hat.
Clem! They're inside! We have
sorry
to
about
go
your crayons,
now.
Buddy. I have to get Clem's hat. That crap's a relic. Dang. No remorse. Somebody's gonna die.
What
was there?
For the
woods. Why are you running straight? I'd be in zigzags. This is gonna be the killer right there. Shoot, she is super dead. Oh man. The baby.
You're okay.
He's gonna start crying.
I see someone near the trees.
Oh crap, you got grazed. That's how you got that scar, Clementine. The day you ran off. Where's the baby now? Don't tell me you ate him. Because that'll just be bad. I would have ate him.
Sun's up.
Horses?
Chip's probably mad as hell by now.
What do you think he'll do to you?
I thought they only had like one.
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Chip and I, we sort of used to be a thing. It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast. But he never really got over it.
I should say, you can do better, but I'm not going to.
Relationships can change pretty fast, and they're never not complicated.
Sounds like you've got something on your mind. Or someone.
Guys, that's the place.
Yeah, this is it.
Yeah, her name is Revival. Shit. C&C.
Guns out, yeah.
If you insist.
She has this M14. The van's gone.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
Yeah, what's that? You just stay in that little tunnel thingy. Shoot, I'm gonna need this. That's mine. What's this? No, that's your niece's. Kill that bitch. Ouch. Oh, that's your freaking
Mariana's
nieces.
Tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Why are you screaming?
Javi!
Oh my god!
Yes!
You're safe!
Okay.
I can't believe it.
You told me where to hide.
More likely.
I just listened to what you said.
There'll either be more walkers.
Plug yourself in and don't come out.
Guys.
Not even once it's quiet.
Yeah, I got
it. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were going to try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Oh,
I
no.
think I made a new... Oh, they didn't make it.
No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide.
That a good optimistic mindset.
Kate.
Oh, yes.
They're trapped in there.
Ariana, stay back.
We can do this. Yes. We're all alive.
Wait. Nobody shoots.
He's right. We fire at the truck. We might hit them.
Oh, I stopped, like, I keep putting my controller down. I think it's still there. X. Why? I don't know why. It's just, I'm just so concentrating on trying not to mess up. Wait, what is that? Okay. No, why would you open it? Okay, well, you did it, though.
Javi,
what's your name again?
Us.
Kate? Yeah.
Hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
I'm happy to see
you. Unless you're like,
happy you're all okay.
Another couple of minutes, we might not have been. But then,
yeah,
you showed up.
Well, that just takes moments to realize that you're going to peel off without your daughter.
That's kind of my thing.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to.
I bet you're gonna
want to
stay on the road now.
It.
Oh, we lost our dad.
Like, never gonna see you again, Dad. We only had a couple bullets left.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here. The herd showed up and Mariana was gone and we were waiting and waiting and then I was just so scared.
I'm here.
Yeah.
You don't have to be scared.
Last time you tried to spend the night, even though I said no, but you get the point now.
Hey.
Let's just think this is a learning experience.
Must have scraped you in the truck.
I got somebody for you. I got somebody for you.
At least it's not a bite. Eleanor, think you can take a look?
Ah, crap, it's a bite.
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home. See?
Back home.
Better already.
What the heck was that?
We should be getting back.
Yeah, we got a bigger prison sentence.
Who's the kid with the gun?
This is.
Does she have a name you want to share with us?
Or she saved my life.
Do my own introductions.
She.
I feel like I don't have greater value.
Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
See, there's a town nearby. He's feeling inclined. I'm like, hi, Clementine.
It's safe.
See the gratitude.
I like the sound of that.
All right,
oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay.
Ugh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
I think so. Right, Eleanor?
Of course we have hot water.
Yes.
We're not cavemen.
I thought you'd been to this place.
I have. I didn't have much time to relax in my jacuzzi suite, you know?
You look happy.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well.
It's not like I was reuniting my family. Healthy. I'm definitely sad right now.
Sort of incredible.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
The luckiest.
This is gonna be some love triangle type crap going on, I can tell.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride.
I didn't agree to that. I've
forgotten about our deal.
But yeah, you can have it.
I couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
Don't worry. I haven't forgotten our arrangement.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but
cool.
Yo, yeah, I got your cassette player, by the way. Hey, Clementine has batteries, I'm pretty sure. Oh, wait, she traded them, never mind.
Thanks.
Oh my gosh! That did not just happen. That did not just happen. That did not just happen. I'm afraid it did. What the heck, man? Are those guys from last night? Oh my gosh. That just happens. I told you this game is savage with the kids. No horses. Horses. Horses, please.
Javi! We can't leave her!
Those, why are you running? Why did you get up?
Kate!
Hey, of course you're gonna stand up.
Stop!
What do you think this is? Battlefield 1? Big fella, get down. Okay.
Javi, help!
Return fire. Nah, ain't no help. Y'all dead. This is so messed up. This is so messed up. Hey, I'm helping you guys, but I keep covering you, okay? I'll cover them in bullets. That is not good.
Where's
anybody else?
She just...
I know, Javi, and there will be time for all of that, but not right now. I need to get Kate back to
Where's Clementine?
So
she probably bounced.
Which means we have to go. We have a window here, Javi. We have to move before they start shooting again.
We
I can't
leave
her like this.
Oh, wait, no. I should have said that.
Bring her back, Javi.
I got their names confused. I thought the older woman was married.
We can't wait anymore.
I was gonna say, like, we can leave
Are
a little
you crazy?
Girl.
We have to go now.
I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your
we
family
gotta kill the rest
again.
Of them. We gotta kill the rest
Eleanor
of them.
Eleanor, help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us.
I gotta fight
Javi,
them off, guys.
Please.
Trust me, Javi. We have
no,
to
I'm not.
This now.
Get her
I'm
back
not
to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi! Go with them. I'll be fine.
I need your help, Gabe. Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I got the name for these. Oh, yeah, we can leave. Yeah, I mean, it's not a big deal. Oh, look. That's not a grenade.
Javi, don't!
Throw it back! I would have kicked it. Shoot. But, and aren't I good at this one? Oh my gosh. This right here. Ties that bind. Is that it? For episode 1? Okay. Well, that's cool. But it's not cool because only the first two parts have been released. And so I'm going to have to wait. Okay, let's see. Did I say tonight? 49%. Okay, most people decide to stay. Okay. Did you shoot? Oh, yeah, let him go. People decide to shoot the guy. I feel bad for it. What was the aftermath? Wait, there was an option not to get locked up? That 61.4% must be like all developers or like people who were smart. UN-49 went with Eleanor, of course. I'm not gonna stay the next day. And of course, I'm not gonna leave with my family. I'm gonna help Clementine. That's really the best thing you can do. So it looks like I'm mostly with the majority, so, yeah. This image makes me want to cry because Walking Dead Season 1 was so touching. With Lee and Clementine. If you haven't played it, I definitely recommend it. Like the game is telling me to. I've already played it, buddy. No thanks. Back on Xbox 360, those were the good old days. Well, guys, they're probably going to show a trailer right now, so I might as well say it. Thank you guys for watching. I enjoyed everything. It's been awesome, just the first episode, even though it only took like two parts. Thank you very much. My name is QuickStar24, and enjoy life. Peace. She got it, oh my, it's really fine. Once upon a time, then my brain left and it didn't stay back. Don't look at me wrong, I'm out of my mind. Like Nelson, I'm a Santa Vinci compadre. Yeah. So paranoid of espionage, I'm watching my boys and checking my eyes. My friends on vacation, they're telling me. Yeah.